said we're lucky to have got this far.